And I think about our commercial partners. The commercial networks are expansive. They're around the globe, and it's not simply a port or a ship. It's about all of their threads of stevedores and labor, right, and warehousing and their subcontracts that they have around the world. So it's a pretty extensive network that we work together to ensure that we have the capacity we need.